We have some breaking news. It seems like there's so much going on in boxing these days, it's hard to keep up with everything, but this is major. Just hours after Richard Schaefer resigned from his position as CEO of Golden Boy Promotions, Leonard Ellerbe, one of the closest people to Floyd Mayweather, if not the closest, spoke with ESPN. And when he was asked, will Mayweather still work with Golden Boy now that Leonard Ellerbe is no longer with the company? Leonard Ellerbe answered, absolutely not. And he went on to say, this is what Leonard Ellerbe told ESPN. We have a great working relationship with Richard Schaefer, and that will never change. Richard is a good friend and a great businessman and an excellent promoter. Richard will have an impact in anything that he decides to do, a tremendous impact. He built that company from the ground up and did a phenomenal job. That's what Ellerbe tells ESPN. He goes on to say, Mayweather Promotions will continue to promote Floyd's fights, and Floyd will continue to put on the biggest fights in boxing. I have a tremendous team and staff, and we will continue to expand year by year, and we'll be ready to go. Well, Golden Boy, of course, have Amir Khan, they have Marcos Maidana, they have Adrian Broner. Those were, and I maybe still are, some, because in boxing, things may change, we don't know. But right now, as it seems right now, those fights for Mayweather will not happen, at least under these circumstances. But tomorrow, next week, things could change. But it seems that right now, Floyd Mayweather, that's what Leonard Ellerbe is telling ESPN, Floyd will not be working with Golden Boy Promotions. What's next for Richard Schaefer? Does he join Mayweather Promotion? Does he start his own promotion company? Time will tell. So now the question is asked, who is next for Floyd Mayweather? Will it be the winner of Cotto Sergio Martinez? Will it be another fighter out there? An independent fighter that's not with any of the major promoters. So stay tuned. Will it be Manny Pacquiao? We don't know. ESPN.com, Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.